His eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen.